Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute to just sit right there and tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.